challenge came from Premier League, really, to work with community trusts to make all their programmes more inclusive for disabled people. So today we've worked with partners Virgin and Tennis Wales to put on this tennis festival. You know, it's the first step, really, towards making sure that the programmes we provide for the community across Swansea and West Wales are available to everyone, really, including those with a disability. The idea is that we try and embed inclusion across all our programmes. So Premier League for Sport, I thought, was a real good opportunity to start doing that. So, like I said, the idea is that we work across all our programmes, all our delivery programmes, to make sure there are opportunities for disabled people. Tennis, basketball, table tennis and hockey are part of that programme. So I thought what a great opportunity to start, you know, working with those programmes to make sure we're including everyone in them.
We've got three disabled schools that have come together, and it's just about getting everyone active and getting them into sport. You know, we're doing it along with the Swans Trust, and you can see all the kids having a great time.
What a shot!
I think it's important to support everyone, and you know, even the kids that have got disabilities doesn't mean that they can't enjoy sport. And I think that's what our football club's about. It's getting out in the community, not only to football events, but to any sporting events, to get the kids active and keep them fit.
Anyone really can come from age about eight or so. They're every Saturday for the next 6-8 weeks or so, see how they go. It's £4, and they're here at Virgin Active 3 o'clock on a Saturday afternoon. So anyone with a disability, any kind of disability, we can cater for. The guys are very experienced down here, so I'm sure the kids will be well looked after.